Hello there gamers, ApazTrix here, and today we are playing Fallout 4 with the Frost Survival Simulator mod. We are currently playing on version 0.11, and you can see the links down below in one of my little panels down there. Along with Frost, I am also running the value per weight indicator, and I think that was it. Oh no, I also have a quick save mod, so I can hotkey a quick save. And the reason I'm doing that is because for the little amount I've seen from Frost is that it is incredibly hard and you die in one hit for most of the time. So in the aspect of trying to make this not go on for hours, I will be quick saving here and there. However, I won't really be abusing the quick save to reload for items, or if I've done a stupid decision, I'm only reloading if I die. And I actually need to turn down the audio of this, because for me it is very loud. Out of there. And it comes with a preloaded save. It will let me even go down to it. Sort of character. Sure saves. Yeah, so it gives you a pre-made character of a male or female which you play with. So we'll go with male. Yep, fine with that. I don't have those mods, so that's fine. I'm running version 0.1 because I do not have Far Harbor or any of the other mods. However, it still should contain most of the other things that's in this mod. So we are just a base male. I'm not going to mess around with the character creation here. However, you can do the kind of the mirror scene. You load up your special. I think we can just change that. Yes, so if we come out of this, we actually have a look see at the perk chart. I'll actually turn up the turn down the music and turn up this. It's a bit quiet on the other things. So we have a look at the perk chart. We start with 4 across the board with no additional points, so we're really a lot weaker than we would be in a normal game, as well as some of the perks having changed. And I think I want Hunter. That will allow me to harvest meat. I don't know where it is. It could be near the top somewhere. I want charisma at least 3 so I can get Lone Wanderer, so I can turn that down 1. Was there no perk for meat, or is that only in version 0.2? Ah, here is Hunter. Endurance 2. So now I can actually harvest meat, and then hides. So Christmas can get out of 3. Not too sure I'm going to want any of the intellect things. I want gun that, even though ammunition might be in short supply. So I think we'll put charisma down to 3, and then we'll put 1 more point into endurance, maybe. So I'll give us some more health. Yeah, we'll do that. So we'll go back into your special. Crisper down to 3, endurance up to 5. And name it any strix. And now we will choose a door. I went through the access tunnels in the test run, so I should go through the access tunnels again. And we wake up in a cell. Want this guy's stuff? Scrawled note. Gilgamesh teleporting to different worlds again. Now the music is a bit too quiet, so I'll turn it back up again. There, should be fine. And that bobby pin just automatically opens the door. So another thing with this mod is that you don't technically have a Pip-Boy. So even if you turn the light on, the light does nothing. So that's going to be a bit of a trouble for the dark areas. And I think I can go over to my inventory. You'll see I only have 60 carry weight, which is going to be a major issue for carrying items. I need to equip this guy's things. And I shall set the quick save to dash or minus, depending on how you see that symbol. If I press that, it will do an autosave. It's not a like quick save normally is. It takes up the 3 autosave slots you would normally have. So that was not that good. Got to get used to the controls of Fallout 4 again, because I keep pressing escape to close down any menus. Now I want to have empty bottles so that I can fill those up with water. Because I should be able to check that this is on survival. Yep, survival. So we will have a bit of worry about water and the like. We don't have anything affecting us right now, but it will start to pick up with us. What's this guy writing in his journal about? There's some crazy people. I've never been too big of a fan of reading all the notes in the world. I'd always just stick to reading terminals. I only ever read notes if they're sort of a direction in them, mainly to lead you in a certain way. So cool, there's items in that direction, so I'll hit that direction. So we've got a lead pipe. I'm not going to pick up too much junk, maybe because we don't have that much room for items. Q, that'll be on 1. So you now have a lead pipe for a weapon. Let's get out of here and move on. There's another bottle. Plenty of bottles around. Scribbled note. Chemistry station all set up here, so if I want to do any chemistry, I can just come here. Oh, rads for something. Probably a barrel. I think this way is locked with a master door. Oh, it's also a key, so I want to go that way. There's a door to the underground. There was also a door up here, which I think had some easy to pick up frag mines. So I shall go this way first. There's also some ghouls behind a locked door, which I don't want to really deal with right now. One of the things that this mod does is ghouls take very reduced damage, if not no damage, from hits to parts of their body. You have to aim for their head, just like you would do with normal zombies. Though they do prefer to be called ghouls. So I don't know how they feel about that kind of change. Well, there was fragmines laid across this path, but there might be a sort of random aspect to that. No fragmines for us then. Can't head over here. I think this here is the key for the gate. And is there a way to look in there without opening? No, so yeah. Look inside, there's plenty of ghouls. And let's see if I have any chance of beating these things. That was a very smart ghoul, he opened the door. Apparently, they don't know I'm here. Yeah, for 3x damage, it did literally nothing. Want to try and get them out one by one. And I'm almost dead. Yep, and that's dead. So you can see I hit that ghoul in the head and he went down in one hit. However, from these ghouls, I went down in 3 hits. And because they don't do much damage as a base, but I can get swarmed. So that was easy 2 kills. Save after that. Kind of wait for them to die down a bit into their hidden state so I can try and get some more easy hits in. And I will want to get a fast weapon for ghouls. Come on, get his head. There we go. Yeah, this weapon is way too slow for attacking. And I swear when I was clicking, it wasn't doing all the hits. But as you can see, for those ghouls, 100 XP a pop, they are really dangerous, but they give a lot of stuff. So we'll see what these guys had. Oops, some money. And you'll see that pre-war money is now called dollars. Or at least a weird symbol of dollars where it doesn't go all the way through. Because we trade in actual money, because this game is set not too far after the war. So people are still clinging to the old ways of dollars and whatnot. So we'll have to keep an eye out for that. Not sure how bottle caps are going to be used, or if they could just be sold. Were you guys not protecting any items? That's alright, you gave me a level up. I think for starters, we'll get the hunter just so we can start getting some meat and cooking that up later. Especially since the meat can give us a lot of food buffs as well as, well, getting down our hunger bar when that starts to become a problem. I'm just going to check over here again just to make sure. Yeah, there's no mines. I will be picking up stuff like duct tape. Maybe because I don't want to. Oh, I've already died. I don't want to have to scrounge around with vegetable starch when I'm not too sure how feasible a settlement will be. I really want to do is find some people to try and take some of their gear because the you can't really call what I have right now armor. Try and take out these mongrels without them getting too many hits in. Nope. They got plenty of hits in. Oh, okay. So, wasn't too sneaky there. Agility is only at 4. And we have no points in the sneak perk. This will be a bit hard. Nice, two headshots in a row. Get some dog meat to start off with. I'm really not used to having a... Is this even a slow weapon, or is it just medium? It's just medium. I'm normally a knife user, because I prefer to have things that can attack quick. Especially since a lot of NPCs go for boards or baseball bats, so you can really get an attack in as well as block theirs in enough time. And I'm sorry if I just stop here or there. I really want to try and find any items or loot scattered around. I'm still hidden. Okay, I'm not sure if these things are going to pop back up. They are dead, and I can loot them, so that would suggest they're not going to come back up. Oh, nice shotgun. So hopefully that's a sign that this guy killed all of them. Don't have any ammo around here. Of course, he has no ammo. That jacket any good? We'll take over that. Weight is one, weight is two. Yeah, just have that. It's less weight. Oh, we'll see when it gives me resistance to fatigue in the lethargy. Or lethargy. Who were you? You were Patriot, weren't you? Of a choice, maybe it's 12 rounds. I don't fire till I see their eyes. 12 rounds, you say? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think there's 12 here. So this, he might have just put all of his shots into these ghouls. I will make a note to inspect them all just in case one is a fake. Oh, good boy, Ben. I'll need them. Was there anything on this side, or is this all caved in? Yeah, it's all caved in. He also had a setup of mines, so this guy was prepared, but just wasn't prepared enough. That one more shot might have saved his life. But his shotgun is now mine, so... One man's death equals another man's survival! Come on, there's that. Yeah, there we go. I'm really not going to try and abuse the quick save function. It's mainly there so that I don't have to spend hours redoing work. I think we've explored this area here. I'm not too sure where that ghoul... Oh, he came from above, that's what. Okay, can you fall down so I can try and hit you? There we go. Is that a one? Okay, did you have anything on you? Some more money. Go on, save, there we go. Is that just a random spawn? Nothing up there? So I'm not sure if this guy would have left any more items around. Okay, so they're dealt with. We can continue on to the subway line. That's what we got now. Oh, another dead ghoul for more money. More money. Is that an ammo box I spy? Oh, hello, Federation soldier. So this is one of the new factions of sorts. There's Federation, Survivor, military people, because this is straight off the war, so there'll still be military people around. And I think a few others. So we'll take your stuff. Well, we don't have head stuff, so I think we can just put that on. Oh, that's the Federation fatigue's much better. My hood is for radiation. But the green bandana does the same. Always you 0.7, 0.1. Yeah, so the smart hood's no good. That's no good. Put that down. It's just a normal wooden crate. Oh, and there is an ammo box. But sadly, it's empty. Might be one of the reasons this guy died. He had no ammo. Ooh, that's a lot of ghouls. Ooh, another dead body. Warhammer's Journal, we can read that. I'm not meaning to make all these people naked, I just want to try and pick up all their stuff, because sometimes it doesn't tell you if something's better all the time, maybe if you're not wearing one of them. The burnt bar kept the muties back long enough to fortify the outer wall. Locked up the gate, nothing but wood and metal now. But we all know it won't hold, there are too many of them. This would be file entry. Chief Security Officer Fred Wilhelm, Patriots Place Station, Metro Federation. Alright, so these guys were defending after the war with this wall, trying to get some defenses set up against those ghouls, but as you can see, the wall fell down and they went past these guys. 12 made it past and even attacked one of their buddies, I would assume that other guy was. So we'll see if we can actually deal with these. Would be nice if I can. Come on. Come on. Almost. Damn it. That ghoul is actually damaged. I don't know how he's been damaged. It might have been just something the mod creator did for some kind of lore to say they had some kind of fight. But we'll try and. Oh, okay, so that was me. However, the damage wasn't enough to kill him. So even a headshot wasn't a one-hit kill. Oh, I'm dying from poison. Pretty sure herbal it's not going to help. I might just die. So any, why can't I not see the alt rank of that? Oh, because I'm already looking at it. I don't know if there is a perk to help against poison. If there is, it would be within this tree. No. I will want to take Lone Wanderer, maybe because we're going to be Lone Wanderer for most of this. However, melee will be a big help as well. Press it more melee weapon damage. It's not going to help immediately. However, Lone Wanderer will. Less damage is really going to help. So we'll start with Lone Wanderer. And that should heal me a bit. Okay, oh, and I am crippled. It's just telling me to hold that down to open up the oak tree, so I'll get rid of that. So we're going to try and take care of this last one. Oh, there's some more down the way. Plastic knife, coffee cup. Come on, hit his head. Hitting his head's not working for me. Really? They're not following me? It's in danger, but. Oh, here we go. They're kind of glitched out right now. I'll take it. Come on, hit his head. Maybe right out your head. Come on, there we go. Whew. And our water is starting to become a problem now. I'll just loot these bodies before I head up further. There's got to be some sort of reward at the end of this. More active. Bald cap. More money. More money. More money, more money. Tons and tons of money. And there's more of these guys. Step one down. And him down. I'm not bothering too much to block against these guys, maybe because even if they hit a block, they're still going to do radiation damage. I think this is the end of the road. And I can get in here. Over this train station, we'll have some. Not train. derailed train. Nope, no items. And this is more ghouls. And that's a good shot. Just save and carry on. In the back there? No. Just go into this one. Let's just hop on in. Looks like there's something at the end. Just a door, maybe. College Square Station. Into another part of the stations. Is that the end for the ghouls? Kind of wondering what the other door would have led to now. So there's a door going up, but this one, even more ghouls. Let's see how well I can deal against these. That's that one. And that one poisoned me, so I'm dead. It's always a weird texture for the poison, it looks more like a web. Let's see if I can actually go around the ghouls. I've taken way too much damage. Let's go around those ones fine. There's one sitting down, there's another one walking around. And that's dead. Yeah. At this rate, I might turn around and go for that other door. So I'm gonna see what's over here first. Doesn't look like I can get through. Nope. Shotgun with no ammo. Oh, I need a gas mask for going onto the surface. These ghouls are finding it hard to path up to me. Is that... Wow, this is actually good for killing ghouls. Come on. Get a bit closer. Nope, he pathed his way around. I've been foiled. And both my legs are dead. Oh, not legs. All right, one leg and one arm. This is not going well. You don't have... If it's like this, I might just reload. Because I have no way of healing my leg. see if there's a first aid pack or stim pack or something on here, and if not, I'll just reload, cause you don't want to watch me hobble around everywhere. Six spoon. I'm not going to be able to do that, so I'll just load. And head back the way I came. Hopefully the other door doesn't just lead to more ghouls. It should be safe just to run through here since I already cleared this way out. His very light-skinned body made me think he was still alive. As if he's glowing or moving or something. Just keeping an eye out for anything that I might have missed in that pile of bodies. Anything over here? No, so I think I shall have to go back the way I came. Hopefully not have to deal with all these ghouls that I can't really do too much about, because they're doing damage to me and I'm killing a lot of them, but I really do not have any supply of healing to counteract what they're doing to me. What's that in your head? Yeah, I thought it might have been something just on the ground next to him. Go through here, there shouldn't be any more dogs. Dark and spoopy area. I don't want to go down to that water, so I want to go through that other door. Ever since I've come through this way, it's just been a ton of ghouls. Something I can do on the chemistry station is there. I just need antiseptic. Where's Stimpak? So I can tag all that. I can just make my own Stimpaks when I get chemist. Go away, rats, don't want you. I think this is just all going to be the steel I need for these stim packs. I got turned around. You go this way. So I went through that way up there. I'm going to go through this way now. Tin cans. Some more subway. Plenty of signs. Landing that I can't use. And a cooking station I can cook up the dog meat I found earlier. So I can eat that for food later on, or I can use it to heal me. I'll use it to heal me, that should help with my invisible hunger as well. Do not enter. Well, I abide by their rules by searching down here first. Just making sure to keep an eye on the railing. I leveled up, did I? Or is that just telling me for my last level up? It's level 3 and I put 2 points in, so I shouldn't have a level up. Now, the way he's put this way, is that Raidus trying to trap me, or is it the mod maker actually pointing me in the right direction? Oh, come on, jump up. There we go. Plenty of separate keys around it. So now we can enter that place I said, do not enter. At least we've got a cooking station, so when we do find more animals or meat, we can cook that up. Oh, can't enter it even if you tell me not to, so we shall go another way. This place is lit up, so I think somebody might still be around here. Oh. We got there, we got there. Purim. There's a place out there where the blue sky shows, there's a place out there where it never snows, there's a place out there far across the sea, and I'll take you there when you come back to me. How lovely. It's a shame you're a skeleton now. Maybe skeleton girls or what were you wearing? I'm gonna go with this world setting and say you were a man. Maybe there's some skeleton girls who would like that poem. Bottles and bottles. Gas casters. Oh, lovely. Molotov cocktail. That. Wrenches. How is that? That must have a nuclear reactor inside that lamp for it to be running still. Keep an eye out for items. This more of the station. Skolle station, haven't been there yet. Or Skolle, Skolle. However you would pronounce that. Has an A and a Y, so I'd say Skolle. Ooh, duffel bag. What's in the duffel bag? One Molotov. And a board. Stuff boy. This looks like someplace some people will be setting up. I don't know if they are going to be hostile, so I'm going to auto save. I shall take your Nuka Colas. Ooh, dirty butter. I shall be taking that from you guys. I'll go up to this little outpost because they might have some ammo stored over here. They do not. Any guys around here? No, but some glowing stuff. What are you? Glowing fungus. See how you work in this mod. And you take away my rats. You just straight up taking away rats? Well, I should be taking a lot of you then. And that's why I heard my character crunching, so these might be a food source as well. So I'll just stock up on these. I'll not eat them all right now because I can't exactly heal past that. Oh, that's a lot of growing fungus. How much is this? 0.3 each. Won't carry them all. I'll just have to have a mental note where these all are. Oh well, that's not getting a lot of risk of my radiation. It's gonna take a while for it to go down anyway. That food buff? Sure effects. Gonna throw a guess. -2.1 rads. Alright. This place is really empty. I thought at least there'd be a few people hanging around to steal my stuff. Ooh, more water. I should go back to the cooking station. I think I have enough dirty water to turn into purified water. Yep, I definitely have enough now. And a gas mask, I'm gonna go up the top. Two bobby pins. Take that, take that. See what that fungal moonshine does. Moonshine. Oh, it gives me max health and takes away my rads. Be what they're using this fungus to make. And yeah, I thought, and I think it's free to make a purified water. But I think everyone kinda jumped ship recently, because I don't want to hear. They were kind enough to leave some empty bottles around. And some jet. I'm carrying too many bottles. That's me sipping on that. I was scared there was someone near me then. I'm just going to pick up all these bottles and then put them in this trash can. So then I know I can come back here and pick up these bottles to fill up with water. These all don't weigh anything. Gotta get rid of first, doesn't it? Would assume it does. And some more dirty water. Coca-Cola, you give me rads. Feel the caffeine. Yes, hydrated, even though it would be sugar, so it would, in the end, make us more thirsty. What's the, there? Ah, it's just the caffeine, some healing, and getting my tiredness down. Ooh. I'm not gonna reload if I break all my pins. Just saving it so it jumps out at me. At least this is a lot easier with a mouse. You do a lot more precise movements. Anything? Anything? No. Good. I can't really pick up more stuff. Just take the cram. Really? Is that all you're giving me? You troll. It's mostly just the XP you gave me. We picked up a gas mask. I think we'll put that on. Gives us luck. Don't really care about that. Not wearing glasses, so I'll just put those on. Nope. So what Diana? It's just 5. That's 15. That's a lot better. Can't wear that, but yeah, gas mask is better. Don't need that. We shall move on up. 5 mm rounds for a gun I don't have, but I'm still happy because I have some ammo for something. Where is everyone? I swear the underground is meant to be full of human people. Do these work? No. Live and love. Don't even have a companion, so. Oh well. Nothing in there. So no first aid kit in there. Normally is. Do you got in there? Nope, nothing. Money and jet. More jet. Pretty sure this is the club in Scotty Square. Do I want to go outside? Around the map, am I? Apparently, I'm in Vault 111. Pretty sure it's not true. It might just be because this place is a an edited map, so it doesn't know where to place it. But once we get outside, it should tell us. Once this loads. I'm wondering if the bobbleheads will still be in this. If the mod authors move them around or if they're still in the same locations. Oh. That guy doesn't seem to be friendly. Ah! They have guns. Jesus, that's where everyone was. They're all outside. I can't do anything. What was that? Five, maybe six people just coming through the door? Damn. Well, I'm not gonna go out that door. Where's this left me? Just the bottom of the stairs? All right. That's fine. I don't think I missed out on much out here. There was jet over in this box. Yep. More jet money. I think that's everything else up here. If I had spray paint, I would spray paint on there. Don't go out, people. And then people will probably read it as get out, people. Or go out, don't people. Yeah, we'll go this way. Since we're going this way anyway, I can pick up a load of these and get rid of the rest of my rats. These should grow over time. I wouldn't think these would give me diseases or infections. Way to see how much rads I actually have. How much to get rid of? It's getting rid of 2 rads. That's I need to eat a lot of these. It says minus 5, unless it's like a point value that the game doesn't realize. I did not mean to eat the stimulant. Oh, God. You know, I'll take some for the road. It might count as eating. So it will help if I need to actually get health from food. There's a dead end over there. Like I said, I'm not going to reload autosaves if I make a mistake, so heating that stimulant is on me. Ooh, some food. Anything over there? Doesn't look like it. Wrong way. I wish I could see through that window. Is this just more glowing fungus? If there's a hoe and a shovel, it might just be for the steel. At the end, there is a barricade. Oh, I didn't want to leave. Please don't be seven people out here waiting for me. I shall find out when it loads. I'm not outside. Hello? Anybody home? The brackets are shuffling, so I am near something. What are you? Nothing I can interact with. Let's move this around. Anyone hear that? Anyone hear this? Oh, let's move on. Because not all of the people in this game are hostile. Some can be just either talked to or just they won't attack until you attack or annoy them. And my food is finally, well, my radiation's finally gone away, so I could something to heal me with. I'll just drink the Nuka-Cola. It'll give me like 5 rads, but I need to get rid of some wheat. Ooh, a bed. I can make a hard save here. Hello, ghost. I'm sorry if I went into your house. I'll leave after I've taken a nap, okay? Just say something if you don't want me to sleep here. All right, thanks. I'll just take a nap. Thanks, ghost. Only have an hour. Why you gotta jump me like that? Don't want to sleep too long because that will bring down my other meters. I don't have a good source of water and food yet. I'm really disappointed. I'm not seeing any more enemies. I need to level up and get perks. It seems like everyone's migrated to the upstairs. Mean, it's making looting easy, but take that day tripper. What's the upside of that? Some lights. Actually be able to see through. Come on, give me something good. One crate. You're probably not going to give me anything good, but shall soon see. There we go. No bother been wasted. There's a metal bucket in there. That's what's in here. An ammo box that may not contain anything. I I've got to take risks, so. Open this on up. First try twice. Looks gonna set off a trap, is it? Well, there's a skeleton, so someone got trapped in here. Oh, there we go, there's a trap. What are you gonna do? Is there a gun at the end of this? Oh, there's a gun right there. Ammo box is nothing. Short pipe rifle. Oh, dirty water. Oh, Frito water. And we can transfer stuff into here. I don't want the board because it's a slow attacking weapon. Wow, 8 dirty water. I don't want to drink them because I might get infected and they'll just increase my rads. But they are taking up weight. I'll put the gas canisters in here. It's just a steal I'll be getting from those. I don't really need to carry things that have steel. Steel's very easy to find. Don't have ammo for either of these, but I do want to carry them around. I want to find a place to call home so I can actually store some of my better things. I can put the shovel away. Stealth boys are all one weight, but that will be invaluable if I come across a place that has some good loot, but I just can't reach it. That's all I can do there. This place just, it basically just gave me another gun that's kind of useless. And normally when you pick up guns, it would give you the ammo that's already in them. But he might have changed that in this mod. I mean, if I tripped that wire, I'm pretty sure that trap would have still shot me. And since I was able to disable it, it didn't give me the bullet that it would have shot at me, which is kind of a bit unfair. Terminal, what do you got to say? That's the same thing you'd normally see. Fine. Nothing else in here. This place looks familiar, so down there normally was a vault, but don't know if he's using the same area and just changing things. Even more water. I'm just gonna drink some water. Why is it not going down? I'm not even thirsty, what am I doing? That's only 3 wasted. Again, I'm not loading. That's a fault of my own, not the game. Yeah, that's where the vault is. Or at least one of the vaults, I forgot the number. I heard a car outside, and I thought it was in the game. So I'll go to the vault last. There's a, is this just gonna lead to the outside? Yeah, back bay. I might actually just need to leave this place and find a hospital to fix my broken issue. Oh, there's someone actually just standing outside of it, and he looks very thin and blue, so he might be just wearing a vault suit. Are you a person I can just talk to? No, 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 okay. Finally, one-on-one duel with melee. Wouldn't attack for some reason then. Yeah, I'm not used to medium and above. Normally a fast user. Come on. I did nothing to antagonize you. Why are you hitting me? Well, why are you failing to hit me? He's blocking nearly all my blows. Come on, hit your legs or something. There, you can't block your legs, can you? Be nice if I could just disable one of his legs. Ah, oh, I was doing so well. Oh god. But yeah, like one swing and just down. It's not as if I'm unarmored. I have like 20. I've got 11. So it would be nice if I could actually get a sneak attack on him. You don't know where I am. There's a pillar separating us. Ooh, that would be a good idea. Yeah, get him on these stairs. Because then I'll always be getting headshot. I don't think he can block on the stairs. Oh, no, he can. Come on, attack. Bloody crip on my leg. Do you have a Stimpak on you? Because if not, I'm just going to reload. I can't open this, can I? Nope, this is completely grayed out. I think next level, I'm definitely going to get the perk for increased melee damage. Can't power attack either. Grip on my leg. I'm trying to attack him without having to block, because he blocks a lot of my retaliations. Might just take the, I think I have whiskey on me to increase my strength. I also have buffed yet, but man, buff out. Thing with that is though, I have no idea how I'm going to get rid of addictions. Addictions. Still whiskey, don't I? Yeah, strength too. I needed one more hit and he was down. That +2 strength did not really do much to my damage though. Bloody wide swing on me. Might just leave this guy to his own devices and just go somewhere else. And by going somewhere else, I might just go up to the surface and try and find a hospital. Have a gas that's gone down, oh yeah. The outside world is still radiation heavy. The gas mask will kind of filter out the air for me. It's taking its time to load. Do. Come on, what are you loading? The entire city. Oh, 114, that leveled me up. Am I? There, okay there. Ah, yes, that is the vault. Okay, and I'm in just the middle of the city. I think there is a hospital here. Just gonna head that way. Over with my perk tree. Question is, do I want chemist? Where is chemist? I am not gonna be able to get chemist anytime soon, so. I just have to work on my survival instead. Let's get this. We'll start on our way into the world above, and I'm tired. Ibris Comics, you say? Well, Grognak's armor be in there. Or would the creator have taken it out? Let's have a look at your note. Still on the ground floor, or to be east picking, sorry. The hell? Did someone just shoot a railway rifle? There's some flying somewhere. But I'm not going to get into a gunfight with a lead pipe, so I'm just going to go in here and see what I can loot. If Grognak's not in here, I'm going to have to assume that a lot of the other environments have changed. God, this place is full of ghouls. Come on, attack! That's the reason my attack button wasn't going off. Ooh. My bloody leg's broken again. Oh, poison got me. I might just have to make a run for Grognak's armor. See if it's there, and if it's not, that came here for no reason. I kinda do want to kill the ghouls for XP though. Damn it, game, why you gotta do this to me? Is this where I also, yeah. Some more people using their railway rifles. I could go to that battlefield and pick off the ones who weren't so lucky. Cake one out and go. Still, they're giving me like 105 XP per. God, my frames right now are horrible. And these guys glitched following me outside. See if I can change my graphics at all. No, I'll have to do that in the startup menu. If I'll have some aid. I'll just use the rest of this to offset the rads. And go back in. Come on, get it, there we go. Oh, there's a big guy! Do you stick to the same rules of headshot, it's dead? Not very much. It's like a fifth, you quarter your health. I want to get the Grognak's armor because that's good for melee combat. I'm pretty sure it adds to both your strength and just straight up a percentage boost to melee damage. Oh, I can use my Molotov on him. I can get. Nah. I have to be quick on that Molotov to kill that one. Double check the button for throwing a Molotov. Left alt. Come on, come on. He did almost nothing to him. At least startup fire does a lot over time. Need to heal. I don't really want it for the ghouls because headshots pretty much kill ghouls. I want it for the other melee fighters. Oh, what's gonna heal me? Let's give me damage reduction. Come on, hit his head. There we go. Ah, got swarmed. I think I took something that wasn't medics because time slowed down. I might just leave the place. It's too close quarters, and there's too many ghouls. But it's on my map, so I can return here later. Yeah, no, I said ghouls are very good to level up in this because they give you 100 XP each. I just really wanted an armor that increased melee because that's what I'm using right now. Shuffling, something's nearby. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Ghouls in the vicinity. Help. They know I'm here. Gonna come out at all. There we go. Danger? What else is there? What, 2 hours? I don't want to spend that long just grinding levels. Free for me. Good money. Oversized cowl armor. Nope. Meat bags, meat bags. Can I have any stuff in yet? Oh, that guy's up there doing something else. I'm just gonna make some stuff. So that's to help with the weight and the quality of that water. I swear that's just more ghouls upstairs. Another human come to. The ghoul is saying the lines of the super mutant. Apparently, they captured a human. Come on, get his head. There we go. It's giving me the quest to go save him, but. Pretty sure that's going to be bugged out, so I'm not going to do that. I We'll look around for anything useful though. God, it's so dark. Oh, come on. Let me get out. Suppose there should be some stuff up here, but might have removed it. I'll continue following my marker. I wouldn't say this is easier than normal survival when things just spawn hitting me. They don't normally do that in normal survival. The only thing I've found that's broken right now was in my tunnels, there weren't any humans. They were all outside. Then I got swarmed when I went outside. Where's my. That's that way. Church there. I think I can see some more ghouls over there. Yep. I want to fix this arm issue first. Ho 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 ho! Merry Christmas! Don't worry! What's not expecting gun turrets to be there? And they shouldn't really be able to spot me unless the spotlight does. Ooh, survivors! Other people! I can only see you though. There's your turret. I could get a Molotov on there if you're next to it. Yes, you are. Hit that, so be taking fire damage. I'm not here. Just drop and roll. Did hardly anything. Hello? What's wrong with your head? You've got like a pink, as if the texture hasn't loaded properly. That was so much lag. Apparently I leveled up, or I have like 1 XP to go to level up. Somebody's been dinging me. See if I can make work my way around you. Okay. Gonna save. I'm gonna exit this and see if I can fix the